Albert Fish, the famous cannibal from the turn of the century, wrote this letter to the mother of his last victim, which he ate. This is the letter that got him fried in the electric chair. This very last sentence, he says, "I did not fuck her, though I could have. She died a virgin."